Canadian Minor Tech Resources is cutting 1,000 jobs as part of a plan to reduce spending by $650 million next year, bringing its total staff reductions in the past 18 months to about 2,000. The miner also said it will suspend further work at its Coal Mountain Phase 2 project, which means its operations there will stop in the fourth quarter of 2017. Canadian Pacific Railway has officially sent its US $28 billion cash and stock takeover offer to Norfolk Southern. CP Rail said the bid represents a substantial premium for Norfolk investors, while Norfolk acknowledged that it received the offer, calling it an unsolicited, low premium, non-binding, and highly conditional indication of interest. The company did say it will evaluate CP's bid. Goldman Sachs is telling clients to buy shares of Apple, but not because of the popularity of its latest iPhone or strong sales of Mac computers. Instead, the investment bank is recommending Apple because it's becoming less of a hardware company and more of a service provider. Goldman noted that Apple's model has already tilted that way with its new iPhone 6S installment plans, and its upcoming TV service is seen as a powerful next step in that direction. For the Financial Post, I'm Jonathan Ratner.